I'm dedicated to a life of service, and what we're doing here is both being a service to the natural process and being a service to our community, both small and large.
Farming and agriculture of any kind is a labor of love, first and foremost. And then getting to do that with our family has been incredible.
I've been back in this community about 20 years and always in awe of how much we show up for each other.